Hey guys, welcome back to another video, guys. It's Dynasty here, guys, and today we're gonna be talking about Injustice 2. You know, I'm gonna have some Injustice gameplay in the background, and I'm gonna be talking about Injustice 2. So guys, we have gotten so many news since the beginning of the game. You know, gotten great characters and such. You know, we got a trailer last Tuesday, which was great, man. That's probably one of the best trailers I've seen so far in a fighting game, so I'm pretty hyped for that. But let's talk a little bit about you know, what's happening in Injustice. So the first thing that's happening, we're gonna be getting a new gameplay trailer in next Tuesday. It's coming up soon, like it's 4 days away. So what I think it's gonna be, I think it's gonna be rather the Flash, Brainiac, or Robin. It has to be one of those. You know, we just got those characters. You know, we saw Flash. You know, there's a new picture of him. He looks great for me. Only the face. I think they should fix the face, but put a little bit more color in the suit. But you know, I think it's gonna be one of those, and they're gonna be against, like, I don't know, like Supergirl or Atrocitus. I don't know. It's gonna be one of those characters. But guys, you know, there's new discs. So I had to return the pre-order I bought for Injustice 2, because I actually bought I pre-ordered Injustice 2 like after a month that it was released, and you know, we didn't have any of the new stuff, like the deluxe and the ultimate, you know. So yesterday I had to return my normal pre-order. I had to return it, and then I went to buy the ultimate edition, which includes 9 DLC characters, and it includes Reverse Flash, John Stewart and Power Girl, and 2 shades for the colors of the gear and stuff. Man, I literally am so hyped for these characters. I just can't wait. But about Ultimate Edition, I'm good. You know, I'm getting Darkseid. You know, Darkseid got released. But guys, the news we got is, well, it's not really news. I actually thought, when I was playing this, I actually thought of something. So, you know how there's like background people in the background? You know, there's like really Rod, there's Deadshot, there's Adam fighting another person, there's a Darkseid, Scarecrow, you know, stuff like that. So I actually made a conclusion. What if they're adding the background characters that were in the first game? Because guys, think about it. Look, Darkseid, he's in the background of the first game, and he was in the mobile. So we're getting him now for a pre-order bonus. Gorilla Grodd, he was in the background. Scarecrow, he's in the roster leaked. So I don't know if that's true. I'm gonna be talking about that later on. We're getting Deadshot, and yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I think they're like adding characters, because Martian Manhunter, he was actually a background, and then they added him as a character. So I don't know if Martian Manhunter will be in the Injustice 2. You know, might be. I don't know. It's a 50-50. You know, but that's what I think. You know, there's Parasite, there's Adam. You know, I just really want to see those characters, especially Parasite, which was in Supergirl. Talking about Scarecrow and the background, Scarecrow is actually in the leaked roster. If you guys don't know what the leaked roster is, there's a guy that supposedly, like, he worked for something, and there is a concept art, and he saw some characters, and he actually, like, put it in a website saying, oh, these characters are in and everything. So I'm gonna tell you guys the list, and I'm gonna talk a little bit about it. So we got Joker, we got Bane, we got Poison Ivy, we got Swamp Thing, we got Black Canary, we got Catwoman, Cyborg, Hal Jordan, John Stewart, Sheeta, Firestorm, Flash, Scarecrow, Green Arrow, Captain Cold, Brainiac, Damian Wayne, which is Robin, Black Adam, Dr. Fate, Power Girl, Zoom, and Mr. Freeze. You guys, I might cut out, because the video is kind of like, my voice might cut out, but I'm gonna go back. But guys, there's actually 3 characters from that list that has been, you know, actually confirmed, and 2 skins, which is Power Girl and John Stewart. So, you know, Scarecrow, he was in the background of Injustice. He might, it just makes sense. Like, they wanted those people in the background to be in the first game, so they might as well add them to the first game, to the second game. But guys, you know, Captain Cold and Mr. Freeze, I think that Mr. Freeze is going to be like a skin for Captain Cold. Like, it's like Flash and Reverse Flash, something like that. It's going to be like, you know, Catwoman, and it's going to be like, let's say Cheetah. There might be the same skin, you know, Supergirl and Power Girl, you know what I'm saying. But, I don't know. I really don't like, you know, I don't like the Batman characters, you know. I just don't like Catwoman. Like, I think that Bane is a waste of a, like, character. Like, no one really wants him. Like in the first game, he wasn't even, like, in Story Mode for, like, a minute. We just fought him, and that's it, and... You know, not many people like Bane. I know there's some people that like Bane, but I personally don't like Bane. I just don't see the point of him. He's just like a useless character. But Swamp Thing, man, I really want to see Swamp Thing. And Black Canary, you know, Catwoman and Cheetah. I think Cheetah will be like her own separate character. But I think that Catwoman will probably be a skin for Black Canary. Because Black Canary, she was teased on the first game, you know, Arrow and Green Arrow, he might be in the game, but I don't really know, because this game is gonna be mainly on the regime, which is where the Bad Superman is at. So I don't know where that's going. And the Joker, he's actually dead there. So what people are actually speculating is that he's gonna be like like Harley Quinn, she's gonna be thinking about him. Superman, he's gonna like think about him, and like about like Joker and all this plan about Metropolis and all of that. So yeah, so we're done with that, guys. And guys, I'm gonna do another video of my Injustice 2 wish list. You know, I got some people I really want, people I want for DLC, and I will be talking about that later on. You know, tell me guys what you guys think about Injustice 2. Looks great. We're only like 5 months away from the game. And guys, I forgot, the beta. You know, guys, I'm actually scared because I might not get the beta, you know. Like, I think it's just like a random picking between people. I don't really know, but I really do hope I get the beta. I really love this game. It's gonna be a 1 month long beta, and it's gonna be great, man. I can't wait for the game. You guys, I'm gonna end the video. Let me talk a little bit more for the, you know, if you guys don't get bored. But you know, guys, the Reverse Flash, man, I just can't wait. I don't actually know if the skins, if you could put gear on the skins. And you know, Joseph, I'm doing a video, so hold on. But guys, you know, I think about the skins, and you know, I think that these skins, they're gonna be like, they're gonna bring in gear, and I'm just super hyped for the game. But I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Hope you guys liked this video. See you guys later.
Black Adam wins.
This will always be a world of dictators.